Hey guys, it's Little Kelly back on the Hypixel server for another game of... 3, 2, 1. Hey guys, it's Little Kelly back on the Hypixel server for more minigame madness. But today we're going to be playing some Pixel Painters. So let's jump straight into a game and start playing because I felt like we were doing good last time, you know, kind of getting better with scores and placements and shading and stuff. But where is my texture pack? Because this place looks awful without the texture pack. Odd. But, oh, am I getting it? Am I getting it? I'm gonna crash. Ah, there we go. It's okay. So, yeah, I feel like I deserve another chance to, like, get first place, do really, really well, do awesome shading on my pictures, and just overall be a good artiste. So, a cookie. Okay, I can draw a cookie. I know a lot about cookies. So we're gonna get a pencil. We're gonna get some sort of color that looks like a cookie. Maybe this color, I guess. And we're gonna draw the cookie. So we're gonna go, oh, that's a bit dark. Okay, well, I can do dark on the outside and then chocolate chips on the inside. And no cookie is ever perfectly spherical or circular. So I guess that looks like an accurate cookie, if you ask me. So let's go get a nice yellowish orange color, I guess. There, perfect, absolute awesome color. Okay, let's get some chips up in here. So we're gonna get a little chocolate chip here. Look at that chocolate chip. Oh my God, it's making me hungry just looking at this. Okay, so there's another chocolate chip. Oh no, 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 we did a bad move. Let's get rid of that. So we got another chocolate chip here. Oh, I want a chocolate chip cookie. Chocolate chip cookies are my favorite. Oh my gosh. Okay, so let's do another little circular kind of one up here. Okay, we're gonna have to fill in the background. So why don't we do a blue table and we'll make a plate. So there we go, we got some blue. So let's draw a plate around our cookie, which I think is a great idea. Not really, because I can't draw circles, but here we go. Okay, so we got the white color and we're gonna draw. Oh gosh, no. We made a massive mistake trying to draw this cookie. So let me see what else we could do. A cookie, a cookie, a cookie. What else do you get of a cookie? Maybe a cup of coffee? Let's do like a little cup over here. So like, okay, we wanna draw. Oh no, why is it blue? I want the white. Okay, give me the white color, please. There we go. Okay, so let's make a cup like that. Because you're not going to really be able to tell it's a cup because we're kind of missing a little bit of it. But I guess you can kind of... 2 minutes remaining. Gosh, that went quick. Okay, so we want to need to fill that out. Cool. That looks awesome. Okay, so we want some steamness coming out of it because it wants to look like a hot cup of coffee. So let's go like, ooh, that's a cup of coffee. There. Or it could be hot chocolate. Hot chocolate's probably better. With a cookie, because a cookie has chocolate. So let's maybe just do like little brown lines straight across here. Oh, amazing. Look at that straight artwork. Absolutely amazing. Right, so now we're gonna get a darker gray color and outline the cup a little bit. Just give it a little bit of texture, I guess one might say. So let's go around here and back up and around. So it doesn't look great. Yeah, totally just ruined it. Totally just ruined it. Let's just get rid of that. Yeah, looks better. So we got a cookie. Maybe we could give it some more chocolate chips. We still got a minute. So I feel like everyone else's cookie is going to be super awesome. And mine is just going to be mediocre at best. But I like me some cookies. So maybe I could write cookie. That would be a good way of finishing off. So C. O. Am I going to get time? Am I going to have enough space? Ah, I may have made a massive misjudgment on this one. K I E cookie. Yeah, that I is kind of no messed up, but I'm happy enough with it. Maybe we can just like do a quick outline again, but we'll make this one better. There we go, straight down. Keep on going straight even and just like up like that. Across and down. Okay. That looks good. Okay, we got, oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh. We got a couple of seconds to finish it off. And we want to make it clear that it's a cup. So, oh goodness. And it's all over. and I didn't get to finish it properly. But I was kind of happy with it. But let's see what everyone else's cookies look like. Okay, well, that's good. But I definitely like that one in the bottom corner the best. And they've got some square chocolate chips, which looks nice. Up there, we got some Nutella. Down there, we got some cookie and a love heart, which is really cute. And some sort of animal, I believe. Where's my one? Oh, Cookie Monster. That one has to win. Definitely. So, no one likes my cookie. That's sad. I thought my cookie was nice. Oh, I got one vote. Woohoo! One vote. I can deal with that. Oh, wait. Is my... Oh, no. I have to see who's winning the rounds. I have to quickly put on my chat. Oh, no. I can't believe I forgot that. Okay. That one. It's so cute. I should have done a face on my cookie. Why did I not think that? And look, they got some shading down. Looks very good. And that guy up there did a whole person holding it, which is very good. Okay, out of these two, I like the one with the face a little bit better. It's got a little bit of shading. Even on the chocolate chips, they got some shade. They're throwing some great shade over there. So that is so awesome. So now we're in the semifinals. I think the Cookie Monster looking figure deserves to win it a little bit more because it's super, super cute. So we're going to go vote for that one. And let's see what we get in the end. Picking a random winner. Who's going to do it? Ah, the Cookie Monster person won, which is awesome. Congratulations. So that was a really, really fun round. Oh, wait. Okay. Yeah. I thought that was the final round. Oh, I didn't vote. Oh, well, there we go. Candy Cane won. Great job, Candy Cane. So I didn't even place because no one really liked my cookie, you guys. But that is okay. My cookie may not be the cookie for everyone else. And I'm going to accept that. But I feel like we need to play another game and maybe draw something a little bit better this time. So let's jump into another one and see how we get on. So we're here. We've got the resource pack, which is what I was looking for last time. And we've got a lot of players. So that's awesome. So we're going to do our best to draw the best and shade the best and do the best. Because that was mediocre at best. I have to say it in myself. I'm a little bit disappointed, but I'm going to step my game up for the next round. So we've got the game starting in 4 seconds. We got the awesome texture pack on and we are good to go. Okay, so Archer. Okay, we want a bow. We want an arrow. Okay, so we need some brown. Okay, we got a pencil and we've got brown. So let me see if I draw a bow like this. Okay, oh gosh. Okay, if I go like that. Okay, so that could be a good bow. So let's make it a little bit thinner into thicker. We're gonna actually try and draw someone shooting something. So that should be interesting. So let's just like leave it open there. And then again, we want it thicker going into narrower. So like that. Okay. So now we got to get the string, which is going to be bent back to there. Like that. Okay. I'm liking it. What are you guys thinking? I think it's good so far. So then we need to draw a face. So say if we go with someone's face here. See, their face is going to be behind the wire. Okay, so there we go. Now we're going to get some black hair, because why not? And draw that out like that. And like that. So it's going to be a black-haired archer. And it's going to be a girl. So I guess the hair would kind of be coming around here. Like so. And their eye would be here. Okay, so to make their eye, we're going to go like this. And a nice small eye. And we're going to get a blue. And color it in blue. And then, we might do the middle part as well. Okay, and now we got to fill in the face with the face color. And in there too. So we've got that part. We need to get the hand. So let's see, they shall be wearing green. And we've got 2 minutes left. No. Okay, so we're gonna do a quick body here. And like, I don't know what I'm doing. I can't tell what I'm doing. Okay, we need a different color. Let's try this one. So we want to have their hand holding it. let's see if we can fill that in. It would be awesome. Okay, we're gonna fill that part and this part and that part and this part and that part and this part. Okay, and we need to get the ring color. We need to draw a bow and the target. So let's see. That kind of looks okay. I'm not happy enough with that. Okay, we need to draw a bow or an arrow even. That's what I meant, an arrow. So we're gonna get pencil. We're gonna get another brown. And we're gonna get this arrow pulled all the way back. So we're gonna go all the way that way. Like this. And the arrow is gonna come out the front. 1 minute remaining and we don't even have a target. Or a background. Or anything like that. So let's see if we can quickly do that. Okay, so we want a blue background, I guess. There, there, and there. And here, and here. And okay, let's color that brown part in really fast. Okay, there we go. And we need a target. Really, really, really quick target. So let's do red. Okay, and another round of red. And another round. Okay, we got 14 seconds to fill in the white. Okay, can we do it? I don't know. Let's see. There, there, and there. Okay, maybe we can do a quick. No, we're out of time. And I'm not too happy with it. It wasn't my best work. I probably could have done something better if I had just focused a little bit better. But that's really nice. That's really nice. That's really nice. I think I like this one. Because they did the most work, I feel. The whole background's color. They've got a girl with a bow. They've got the target. Like, that one's a really nice target as well, though. So it is hard to decide. The bottom two are awesome, too. But let's see. Okay, next round. Oh, there's mine down the bottom. That one's pretty good, though. Let me see. Oh, I don't know who to vote for. Probably that girl. I got one vote, though. So one vote's good. Okay, let's see. I got three votes. It could be a random winner. It's a random winner. Please be me. Please be me. Please be me. No, it's not me. The luck is not in my side today, you guys. So that's cute. They did a little derpy face as a target. So I decided that one because it's really cute. Because why not? So we're going to vote for that one. And it looks like that one's going to win the round as well. So it's the semi-finals between these two. I think I like that one a little bit more. There's not much detail in this one, but it is nice. So Ellen the Unicorn, we're voting for you apparently. So your favorite to win, or the Unico. Oh, between these two, what one? Gosh, it's so hard to decide. I think the girl with the background as well. This one's good, but it's not really a target. But yeah, I think Violet Avalo deserves to win, and out of them too, I think she does as well. She's got color and some lovely, like a bow and an arrow, and she did a great job. So I'm gonna vote for her, and there's 2 seconds left to vote. So let's see. Oh no, the other one's gonna win. So Ellen the Unicorn won. So guys, 2 rounds, and I didn't place on podium. Oh no, I need to get my act together now and do some epic drawing. I feel like I need to just win 1 round to make my comeback, you know what I mean? To get the mojo. So we're in here, we're ready for a game, and we're ready for battle. All these people are going down because I'm gonna draw the best picture, even though I haven't had the best look of yet, but I will definitely try my best in this one. So let's see, 1 second. Now, a cloud. Okay, so this one's gonna be simple enough. We're just gonna try and make a sky. So come on, there we go. We got a nice sky going on now. We're just gonna grab a pencil and a color white, of course. And we're gonna draw nice, fluffy. Oh, come on, white color, please. Fluffy, let's see, like that, and like that. Fluffy clouds. There we go. And if we fill that in, boom! There we go. So now we're gonna get a different color of the white, the kind of really, really light gray one, and just shade this in a little bit. So we're gonna go around here and around here. So, and then maybe like a little couple of colors in here, like that. It looks more like a car. But we can try sort that out. So let's go like that, maybe. So that looks pretty, I think. So let's do another one. So we've got the white here. So we're gonna go again around here. And then we might do a sun hiding behind the first cloud that we did. So let's do that and fill it out and get the light gray color and do some kind of outlining or shading, whatever you want to call it. Okay, and there. And let's see if we go from here and here. And if we go like there, and there, and there. So there we have another one. So let's get a sun here because we've got 2 minutes left. So we've got plenty of time. So let's do a nice big sun behind the clouds. Lovely. Let's fill that in. Oh, that looks amazing. Okay, so let's do another color around the sun. Maybe we'll pick an orangier color. There we go. Okay, 2 minutes remaining. But that is a-okay with us because we have our picture nearly ready. So we're just gonna outline this sun. Okay, and in a little bit. There we go. Now we can fix this up. So we're just gonna fill that back out with white. Ugh, there we go. And some of this part. And some of this part. And here. Okay, and let's do some of this part. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Okay, that looks good. We just need to finish the rest of the yellow in here because we didn't get the outline perfect, but that is okay. So there we go, check that out. That is a nice set of clouds. Now we're gonna get a different shade of blue. I'm gonna get the spray can please. And we're going to just kinda give the sky some texture, some might say. So let's just do that now. And I think that looks really pretty. I don't know about you, but I think my head is up in the clouds today. So there we go. I'm dreaming of a sunny day, but I like that a lot. I think it's really, really pretty. But we've got 39 seconds, so let's do a little touch up. Like here, maybe. I just don't want to touch up anything that's going to make it worse. So let's see. This definitely could use a touch up. So we got like 30 seconds left or so. And we got there. And here. There we go. That looks nice. I am in love with this photo. I could probably do some rays out from the sun, but I really like it the way it is. You can definitely see that they're clouds and they look light and fluffy and they look like cotton candy. Well, it looks awesome. So let's see how we get on in the voting stages. So here we go. So we got a click on our favorite drawing and the theme was cloud. So let's see what we get here now. Ooh, okay, we got a cloud. Ah, oh, that one's funny. It's in the emoji, like the nine cat. Oh my gosh, so cute. Cute. That one is awesome. I definitely should have thought of something like that. They're all using kind of the emoji, derpy faces. Ah, oh, that's adorable. That's adorable. That's adorable. Ah, oh, that person's like lying on a cloud. I really like that one. I think it's very original. And that one's adorable too. But oh my goodness, there's so many good ones to choose from. Let's see what else we get. Where's mine, I wonder? Let's see. Random winner. Okay, where is it? Oh, that one up at the top corner. Puppy lover is awesome. Check that out. Oh my goodness. It's got lovely shading, the light, and then a face on it. Ah, oh, it's so, so good. So puppy lover with three oars. That is so cool. So where is mine? Mine is in the bottom, but I don't think it's gonna hold up very well here. Let's see. Oh, I am getting some votes. I'm gonna vote for that guy. But it looks like I might... Yeah, no, I'm not favored to win anymore. But let's see. Oh, between these two, that one I think is better. But then, oh, they're both so good. They're both so good. We're gonna have to wait and see. But oh, it looks like everyone likes puppy lovers. That's awesome. Okay, yeah, with these two. Oh, okay, I'm gonna vote for the other guy, but oh, I hope people vote for mine. Come on. Is it gonna be me? Is it gonna be me? I have more votes. No. Let's see. Oh, they're going back and forth. Oh, okay, I won that vote. So it's between these two. Aw, that guy, Puppy Lover, definitely deserves to win. It's so, so cute. The shading's awesome. And it looks very, very pretty. So, Puppy Lover, great job. But I came in second place. So I definitely got my mojo back, you guys, which is awesome. So let's join in one more game, maybe two, and see how we can do. So let's have a look now. Okay, let's see. Pixel Painters. That was a pretty good round. So the mojo is back, you guys. So we're gonna try to do even better this round. So we're just waiting on the rest of the players to join. And let's see if we can find, let's see who our competitors are today. We've got two Alexes. Hello, hello. We've got this guy, Cosmic Viper, 82. He's got a cool skin. We've got lots of people with cool skins coming in here. Let's have a look here. We've got Profitable. That's a pretty awesome skin. Let me see. Oh, that's the cool Viper, Cosmic Viper guy. Oh, look at her. She's got nice skin. Hello, Mine Christy. She's got pink hair. So cute. We got a Steve. We all love a classic Steve. Oh, Apple. Okay. Apple, Apple, Apple. Let's do, oh, I'm going to do an Apple. And there's going to be a worm coming out of it. And it's going to be awesome. And we're going to win. Okay, so we're going to do the outline for the Apple like that. Okay. No, that's definitely bad. Okay, let's go. Start again. Oh, come on. Bomb it. Okay. Whew. Okay. So, got there. And we got the red. Okay, so we're going to do a little, like, bumpy part at the top. Okay, and then we're going to bring it down. Oh, goodness. This is so bad. Okay, again. There's nothing to redo. What do you mean? Okay, come on. Quick selection. There we go. Now, one more try. Once we get this one done properly, we'll be okay. So, let's try it. Okay. There. Let's see. And there. And then down. Like that. And a little wiggle. We can bring this one out a little bit. There we go. Okay, that'll do. That'll do. We just have to fill that out. Perfect. Okay. That will do for now, you guys. So, let's start. We need to get a black hole where the worm is going to come out of. So, let's do... The worm is coming out of here. And we need the worm color. Let's choose this one. And let's make him really, really cute. So... Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay, we get the eraser. Erase this out. Oh, no, that's the paintbrush. Okay, eraser, eraser, eraser. Let's go, eraser. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Okay, there we go. Okay, we get the pencil back again. And bring this one in here. And wrap that around. So now we can fill that in. So it's like a little worm. And hopefully people see what it is. So we'll have to outline it. Okay, but let's quickly finish. Oh, no, oh, no. We're running out of time already. Only 2 minutes left. Okay. So let's do a little stem here. Now there's that. Okay, let's fill that in quickly. Quick, quick, quick. Okay, there we go. Let's get some green. Let's draw a leaf. Okay, let's do a little leaf here. There we go. And fill that in. There and there and there. Awesome. Okay, so now let's do the face of the worm. Okay, let's try this now. Okay, so we're gonna do it like this. Oh no, that's green. Why is it green? I want it black. Okay, undo. Oh no, oh no, oh no, okay. We're gonna just have to color over it. There we go. Nope, nope. We want this color, please. Okay, there we go. Oh, phew. Okay, there. And we're gonna go pretty close and. Let's see. If we can make it a smiley face. Yay, it's a smiley face. Okay, that'll do. So now we gotta do, we've only got a minute left, so we wanna, boom. And then we wanna get a different color and quickly go around it like so. Okay. Like that. And we want another color again for around the worm. I hope people can see what it is. I really do. Okay, and then a darker color. And do the leaf. go. Okay, so let's quickly get the first color we used. Fill this in. Ah, ha, ha. Got it. So I think that's good. Not really. The shape is a bit off, but I think it's okay. So let's see how we get on in the voting stages. Let's go. So click on your favorite drawing of an apple. So let's see what we got. Let's see what we got. Oh my gosh, look at that one. It's so awesome. It's an apple, but it has like a mouth and it has arms and legs and it looks really derpy. So cute. That one is a really perfect apple. That's pretty, pretty perfect. I mean, oh, it's so tough between them two. Oh, wow, look at that one. Oh my gosh, there's so many cute ones. I'm definitely not winning anything in here, you guys, because that is so good. Look at that face. It's like drooling. I have to get really better at the like emoji faces. Oh my gosh. Okay. Is that a dinosaur holding an apple? Oh my gosh. That has to win. Puppy lover. Puppy lover again. Yeah, puppy lover definitely deserves to win this round. Definitely an artiste. But let's see how we get on in another one. Oh, there's mine. No one's really gonna vote for it. I think that one down the bottom is nice. Let's see. Mine looks like a melting apple. So let's see how we get on. But it looks like I might be winning this round. Oh, I wonder. So between me and Puppy Lover. Puppy Lover definitely deserves a win. They have a dinosaur, for goodness sake. A dinosaur with an eye patch holding an apple. How much weirder can it get than that? I don't know. But that's awesome. Puppy Lover won that round. These two, I definitely think the one with the face is awesome, although the other one is just so perfect. It's crazy. But let's just see who wins out of these two. So the favorite is Cosmic. Okay, out of these two, favorite, let me see. Gonna go Puppy Lover. Come on, Puppy Lover. It's right back high to Cosmic Viper 82, because he said hello. I came third. I came third. So that's not too bad. That's really, really good. So how about we just do one more for just some good luck, since we placed in those ones. So let's try one more. Okay, so let's go again and see what the team is. So we've got 13 players. We need to wait on the rest. So let's see. We got Hadmarath Jr., Cookie Cat for me. Who else we got? Let's see. Matt 12E99 fails. Bone the Gamer. We got Ellie underscore 355. Hi, Ellie. I guess you are a viewer. Very nice to meet you. We've got Kitty Audrey. Hello. Your skin is awesome. Let's see. Who else we got? Ashleya Gaming. That's cool. Ashleya. That's a nice name. Ah, but the game is starting. I was distracted. No, I got kicked. No way. Okay, we're going to try to get back into another game. We're going to try our best. Okay, let's see, let's see, let's see. Come on, resource pack. I can't believe I got kicked and there was viewers in that game. Oh, that's sad. Sorry, guys. I really wish I could play with you, but sometimes it just doesn't let you. Let's see who else we got. Oh, who's this now? She's got Fluffy Puff. She's got a cute skin. Let's see. Got lots of people's run around here. Okay, banana. Banana. I can draw a banana. So I need some yellow. Which color yellow, Kelly? This one? Okay. Let's draw ourselves a banana. So let's get really close to the canvas this time. So let's go like there for the top of it. And then it comes in narrower, doesn't it? I think. Like the little stem part. We might have to do that dark. And then for the banana, we want to it. Oh gosh, that is awful. Okay, let's try it again. For the banana, we're gonna try and loop it like so. But why don't we do plentiful bananas? So let's go up again. And like a bunch, a whole bunch of bananas, because bananas are delicious. Okay, so we're gonna try fill these in a different color. So let's try this and, oh no, that's an undo. That is an undo, please. Okay, let's see now if we go fill that one in and that one in and that one in. Awesome. Okay, we want a darker color at the top for the stem. So let's go here and maybe we could do a monkey. We could do a monkey. That's a great idea. Okay, so let's do a monkey over here. So, oh gosh, okay, let's try it. a big monkey face with big monkey ears. It's gonna look like an elephant, I can tell already. Okay, so there we go. And then a monkey face, so we'll give him like a little mouth here. And then, okay, black for the eyes. Let's go. Big eyes. Let's see if we can get this right now. There we go. There's one eye. It's kind of like Max the Monkey. Okay, let's go down again. And across. And up. And back across. Oh, 2 minutes remaining. It's always too quick. Okay, so let's give this monkey some eyes. And a nose. What are monkeys' noses? Oh, they're like holes, aren't they? They're like a big circle. Okay, so let's see if we do like that. Okay, we gotta fill it in though. So, oh, we gotta give it a body and a tail. If we do it, we have to be really, really quick about this, guys. Okay, so a body, and then we need like a tail coming up here. Okay, that's awesome. Okay, we need to just fill it in. It does look like a pig, but maybe not when we fill it all in. So there, 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 there. It's just because of the ears. Okay, we need to clean those ears up. Okay, ears. Eraser, eraser, eraser. Okay, let's erase that out. Okay. That's better. That is way better. Okay, let's get some pink. Oh, wait, we need to fill the background. Okay, blue. Let's go. Oh, okay, there we go. And what's up with that corner? Okay, got it. Now we need a lighter color. Maybe this one. And let's see if it will fill in that area. Let's see. Yeah, there we go. And oh, Buttons is barking. Oh no. Okay, let's keep on going though. Poor Buttons. Okay, there and there. And we have a monkey and some bananas. So there we go. Oh, I think that's awesome. Maybe we could try to get his tail wrapping up around it. That would be cool. Okay, so let's see. Oh, let's go. And fill that one in. There, we got it. The monkey is carrying the bananas on his back. Awesome. Okay, so we've got 11 seconds. I'm just gonna grab that lighter color and the pencil and just give the monkey a kind of a different color here. So it looks a little bit different. I think that looks awesome. So let's see whose banana drawing will be on top. I hope my monkey does well. So let's see. Oh, that one's cool. Definitely the bottom one. It has like big eyes and it's being peeled and it looks really cute. So that one was really good. That one deserved the win. So Fluffy Puff 33. Good job. So let's see again. Which one? This one. That one. The one that looks like a dancing banana and he's dribbling. So funny. So let's see. There's Minion Coco and Leafy Girl and Cosmic Viper. And there's my one. There's another banana. The one at the bottom is pretty good too. So I'm going to vote for that one. Come on, let me vote, please. Okay, let's see. It looks like I might win this one. I guess people could tell it was a monkey. Okay, out with these two. Oh, I can't make my mind up. I think the one that's peeling. I think that one. It's so cute. And I think the eyes must have taken a little bit of time. So sorry, Cosmic Viper. Oh, out with those two. I'm going to vote for the other person. But let's see how my one does. Oh! This looks good. It looks like I might win it. Okay, let me see. Let me see. I won. Out of these two, I'm going to vote for Fluffy Puff 33. And it looks like other people are too. But hopefully someone votes for me. Come on, guys. Please. Fluffy Puff wins again. Or what's the first time Fluffy Puff won? But I came second. So guys, I think that was a great way to end off this video. If you're enjoying the Pixel Painters, please leave a like and a comment. And don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to check me out on Instagram and Twitter as well, guys. The link will be down below. But until next time, see you again soon.